All right, well, check out this video. This is of a road that collapsed during the 7.0 magnitude earthquake that rocked Anchorage, Alaska yesterday. The quake was centered about 8.5 miles from Alaska's largest city. Four aftershocks reportedly followed the first quake. And take a look at this TV news station, KTVA in Anchorage. Lots of damage inside the station. You can see how the quake shook up the building, scattering the glass, chairs, tapes, and cameras across the station.